Shared Order Leader Guide. Our new Shared Order option takes the guesswork out of group ordering. You can now create a shared order on our website. Send it to your group and let them order their own individual products. No more collecting money, no more collecting sizes, no more tracking down your team members. Everything is done seamlessly online. Here's how it works. First, log into your account. Once you're signed in, go to the product page for the design you want and click on the Create Shared Order button. The Creation Wizard will appear to walk you through the process in a few easy steps. Start with your shipping address. All the items for your group will be sent here. Choose whether you want your items personalized. All items in your shared order will receive what you choose. 12-piece minimum required for personalization. Note that you need at least 12 to meet the minimum, so encourage everyone to participate. If you pick personalization, type in the text you want. Then preview what it will look like and choose either redo and make changes or accept what you see. Take one more look at all your information to make sure it's correct and enter your offer code if you have one. If everything looks good, click Submit. The individuals in your group have until the deadline date to place their orders. You'll have your confirmation number. Check your inbox and share the link. It won't be long until you receive an email with your unique shared order link. You can simply forward the email to your group to let them know it's time to order. Each person will pick their own items and pay individually. We'll take care of grouping them together in one shipment to you. Remember to order for yourself. Don't forget, the first step was to create the shared order. So as the group leader, you must use the link to order for yourself too. Now you can relax while all the orders are collected. We'll keep you updated on how you're doing. 1 week before your deadline, you'll get an email letting you know who's ordered so far. It's a good time to remind your group members to put their orders in before it's too late. After the deadline, you'll get a final email with the complete list of items from your group. We'll put everything together and ship them out about 2 weeks after that. Your package will include a summary sheet, letting you know who gets what to make handing everything out a breeze. Shared Order Buyer Guide. You will receive an email from your group leader sending you the unique link for your group shared order. Click the link in the email to go to your group's exclusive order page. Make sure you do so by the deadline date listed in the email. Pick the items you want by clicking on the color to see sizes and enter how many you want in the quantity boxes. Once you're set, add the items to your cart. When ready, you can view your cart and proceed to checkout. You can log in if you have an account, or if not, either create one or check out as a guest. No need to enter a shipping address. Your items will be sent together with the rest of your group to the address shown all at one time. Click Continue to fill out your payment method and billing address. Your shipping and handling fees are covered for only a dollar. Review all your information and click Place Order when ready. You're all done. Sit back, relax, and let your leader handle the rest. Your items will be sent to your leader about 2 weeks after the deadline date. Thank you for participating in Shared Order.